Okay. Okay. Should be up. Sweet. Oh yeah. We ballin'. Have we? My God. Oh my God. That's so sick. Okay, before we do this, I know. It's kind of nutty, isn't it? Should it? Because it's not giving us a crap ton of buffs, or. Hit a great wire bug run. I'm gonna go ahead and bam. Ho. Okay, so what's our plan here? Like, I don't know this guy's moveset, but I see him and he's ter- I, dude, I see him. He's so cool looking. Agreed. Oh my God, I know. I'm sure. All right, I don't know if you can get these buffs. Well, there's that. Here's this. That was just health recovery. Here's this. Oh my God. It's wingspan. Hey, yo. Oh. Okay. He looks so sick, though. Oh my God! I can move it! This thing is nuts. Uh-oh. Oh my God! That is true, yeah. So this is like, oh. Hello, sir. Oh, I see. I thought he was doing his big thing, and I was like, "What's it coming? What's it coming?" Ooh. I have my priorities straight. I'm grabbing this honey. The hell? Can you just launch? Oh. He's a freaking, he's an AC-130. Oh. What's it doing? It's sucking in air. Okay. I see. Oh my gosh. Missiles be like. Okay, so it needs to do that again. I made a mistake. I made a dire mistake. He's mad. I would be. If these little. Oh. It did a double whammy. I should have stayed down. Get in, get in, get in. Whoa, buddy. Whoa there, buddy. The missiles. I can't get, bruh. His wings hold you in. When he did it, I was like, oh, I'll just walk off to the side. No. He held me there and watched. That is so cool. Bro, he could care less that I'm hitting him right now. Like, he is quite literally unaffected. I am in a safe zone, I think. Not anymore. I can't. Oh. I can survive that. I took it. I took the hit. Can I not Superman dodge out of that? Or. I'm gonna go to camp real quick. Holy moly. Yeah, I tried to Superman dive it and I got hit and I was like, ouchies. It's okay. I can survive that. As long as he doesn't follow up, we're good. Oh wait, I'm at the wrong camp. Yeah, I saw it coming. He sees me and he's like, I'm gonna get you now. Oh God. For that reason, right there? Oh. Yeah, he does have Dragon Blight on me, huh? I have Blast. Dude, he could have. Oh, God. And he still can. Uh-oh. Lamau! I'm so sorry. What was that? Well, here he is. Thanks, bro. I can't figure out what's safer, under, behind, or I guess nothing really. You just have to know. Oh my God! I know! Hey yo! Hey yo! Hey yo! Chill! Uh-oh. Oh, this is free. Oh, oh, get it in now. Pop. Fucking die. Eat shit. Oh, okay, okay. I see, I understand. What's he gonna do? Oh, pop. I already got it. I think. That's. He just runs an ogre in there, like. Four? What? Okay. You might want to. You could run him into him and then have him run into three walls. Have him down for a second, maybe? Would that be better than the Punisher? Oh. I got it. I got the hit. Let's go. Oh, my God. I think you got knocked again, so you might have a little bit more time here. Is this an Elder Dragon, or is this just a really strong guy? Okay. Oh, in. Get in. Me too. I was below it, thank God. I have been. I've actually been paying attention to my stuff on this fight. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to switch over to my other potions, but that's fine. This was dumb, but I want all the buffs. Yeah. Well, I also... Really? He's just, I can't. Yeah. Lord. Okay. LMAO. Well, because I'm used to under being a safe spot. Even for some. Like, there's him and, like, Basarios, or whatever the guy's name is, like, the two I can think of where safe is not under at all. I almost feel like this guy's safe spot is his face. Like, as long as his wings aren't, oh, I gotta get in there, I gotta get in there. I can't, I'm stunned. Oh. Oh my gosh, you cut his tail, what a beast. Oh, hello! Mizutsune, do something, please! That's something! That's something! That's huge! Oh, I wanted it so bad. I wanted it so bad. You only get one. At least he's wire-bugged. Although I think he can just get out of it whenever he feels. Is he close? I'm gonna carve that. Oh God, you kept him here. No. No, he's just a jet. Lord have mercy. Valstrak's tail. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Oh, I. You can do that? If it would let me in, okay. Wow. Awesome. This fight has been an enjoyable one. The fact that I am not dead yet means it's probably not that crazy, but I've also been fighting like a wuss because I don't want to die. I don't even know where y'all are. Are y'all? Oh. That's nuts. He went all the way up here. There's got to be a better way to get up here than what I'm doing. Hello, sir. It sounds like a jet engine. Buffs. Oh, hello there. Makes sense. That's not health. That is not health. That is not health. That's so cool. Valstrak's claw. Claw. Spike wing. It hurt my feelings. Well, bye. Bye, I guess. Crimson liquid. I didn't get anything too crazy. God, that's so cool. Dragonheart? When your health is at 50% or less, you contract Dragon Blight and all element resistances are set to 30. That's nuts. Dude, Colin would love this armor. It has that and then also crit and attack up. Dude, this is a crit set. And attack. Holy, this has double. That's not a bad set at all. That's actually. That's such a cool looking weapon! Yeah. Elemental attack boost up, attack and affinity up. Sonic wave. I don't know what. I'm looking up what sonic wave is right now. Ah, sonic wave attacks knock things out of the ground. It's like a sound bomb. That's a lot of dragon damage, but not a lot of damage itself. You said Teostra? Like I can. Jesus Christ. Wait, so okay, to ha I'm having a fucking aneurysm. Okay, I see. So now just because I fought the Valstrax, now I can upgrade shit more. Okay. Not for Teostra. Nope, it's just Teostra Gem, Teostra Tail, and Gleaming Shell. Is it? Well, then I got five of them. Holy crap. Why do I have five of them? I mean, it doesn't really upgrade the hammer that, or the hunting horn. Blast. Ice. Or not ice. I'm confused. So this is the damage it does to certain parts of the body. What's Well, I guess blast isn't considered an element. It secludes itself in the upper atmosphere, but has been driven mad by its own power. It's so powerful, it just kills things, because why not? That's cool. Yeah, because that's definitely what I want to do. Let us see. Is there any weapons that I... Oh, yeah. Yeah. Dumbest of... See if I... Ooh. I could upgrade my Basil Geese. Nah, my Teostra does more. Is it worth upgrading for the extra 2 blast and 10 damage? True. Dude, I want the Valstrax weapon just because of how it looks. But I need an orb from that. I need a element attack boost, attack and affinity up, and sonic wave, which I looked up. Apparently, just if something's underground, you activate sonic wave, it'll do the thing that a sonic bomb or whatever you call them. Yeah, it does that pretty much, but it's a very shorter range. So sad because I want this weapon, but it's so expensive. I don't know if it's worth it right now. Problem with Valstrax is it's. We'll fight it again if I like what comes after. Same thing with Teostra. For Crab? Let me ask Colin if he's fought Crab. Oh, yeah, that's true. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Robert, wait. Check my stream. Did I just give away our Discord stuff? Oh, I don't think so. Oh, thank God. I clicked on Discord and it said stream remote enabled, and I was like, what does that mean? And I was like, oh. Because the way Streamlabs works is it just goes to whatever application you're doing, and that's in full screen, which so happened to be Discord there for a second. It's dangerous. The Discord I'm in is dangerous. No, just the everyday things that we say in Discord. Did you already post it? It's time for Crab. What's the element for this guy? cool. He can't be scarier than a Valstrax. He may hit harder. About to hit a devious lick. I'm about to hit a devious lick on this guy. Ooh, first aid med plus? End waiting. Oh, wait. Ew. I don't like it. It's crustacean-y. LMAO? It just hasn't reacted yet. Valstrax would have been like, you're dead. Uh-oh. I don't have Sonic Wave. This would actually be perfect. What is he doing? Is he using the... He's using the shell? That's so cool. I'm gonna hit the shell. Oh. I see. So his side is the safe place then. The, oh. he just vaulted in the we're really fighting a freaking crab right now. This is hilarious. Come here. Give me your hand. Oh you thought. Was that his version of knockdown? LMAO. Bonk! I'm not nice to the crab. I just fought a Valstrax. This is an ego boost for me right now. Yeah, he's like, bro, chill. He's like,
Daddy, chill.
Here you go. Bonk, 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 bonk. 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 It's retarded! No! Is it just running? Bro. That's his gimmick. Hello. He's going. He's doing it. That's crazy. Bravo.
Hey, yo, chill.
Bonk. I dodged the wrong way. Go underground. I dare you. Oh. Watching this guy is so funny to me. I don't know why. Man, we could have. Oh, come on. We could have 100% beat. I know why you wanted to wait, but, like, bro. Hey, yo. What's that about? Why you do that? I ain't done nothing to you. Nah. I think we did it. No. Poor crab. Food. Oh. I've never. Where? Go. Oh no. I want to mine. Hello, Explody Raccoon. I've never killed or carved you before. No. Ooh. Oh wait, we just we put him on a cart. Wow. Me. You killed a crab. Why? Bro, we can see the damage we did to him. That is messed up. I bet our bird knows what happened. Oh! Whoa! Angry Boda. I like how they're just unfazed. You just had a bird. Another one? How close to the village are we? And that's a grenade! Oh. Ooh, is it an ice variant? Dang, she really said, peasant, back off. She's gonna shield. Now she's gonna sword. Sword and shield. Yeet! Yo, she pulled the pin, you hear it? Grenade. get grenaded. She flashed her too, dude. She 100% flashed her. Peasant! You flash me. Wow, she's so cool. That took 5 minutes and a second. Delgado. I'm skipping all of this dialogue, by the way. You just let me know if there's anything important that I'm... Okay. I could care less. I'm going to check out the set and weapon. Where is he? Where is he? No. Oh wait, I said no. Oh, boat? Boatload? Whoa. It's like the beginning of world. It's like the beginning of the beginning of the beginning. Elgato. Sunbreak. Is it? Trying to find the resemblance. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. I just hardly ever go back there, because we always get stomped in the beginning. Where's the new smithy? Hey, yo. He's hot. Bro, he really said, hello, goodbye. What? Fugan. Mugen. Oh god, everyone wants to talk. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh my god. It's the hot redhead. Wow. Woman. It's the cat. Who else? You still want to talk? Okay. Talk to Arena Master. Reach Hunter Rank 100. Oh, I said no again. Talk to me again.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, is this a solo thing? I forget how it works, to be honest. Is it this? Am I dumb? Oh. It's L2. L2. Oh, that's so interesting. Wait. Alexa, stop. Okay. Then if I do this, and then I go here. Oh, crap. I can't build up my bar, actually. Practice switch skill swap. Well, I'm not able to tell because I have to build up a meter to be able to use my skill. I don't know what skills. What? Oh. You just gotta select complete quest. No, like, it's the skill, like, I can put down an amp, or I can. I'm not sure. I could go ask Nick. Why, because it's Nick? Talk to Chiche. Are you Chiche?
You're Chiche.
My god, y'all love to talk. Okay. Probably important stuff. To be fair, it's probably very important stuff. Manage equipment. Oh, manage switch skills. Change switch skills. Crush attack combo. A combo that uses swing and crush attacks. Press triangle after left swing. Press circle after right swing. Using triangle, thrust the hilt of your weapon into the target, then folds up with a spinning downward slam.
Oh, I see.
So I have an overhead smash that reduces the target's stamina. Performance is meh. Slide beat. While holding L2, press triangle. While the gauge next to musical staff is full, press R2 to combo into Infernal Melody. Melody, melodic slap. Swing Zoning Horn around once, generating a force sonic smash, low damage output, but effective at stunning. I just need to go to a. How the hell do I get to the training? Whatever, I'll just talk to everybody. I don't know how to do world map. Open world map, here we go. And then press R1. That no work. Maybe I just haven't talked to everybody I need to talk to yet, or. It won't let me go there. Nope. Here we go. There'll be a lot of shit I gotta learn. I'm not ready. Gonna be very annoying, but I'll enjoy it in the end. I'm just gonna hate it right now. Okay. So, Jesus Christ, I do not like, or is that normal for it to have the. I hope that doesn't happen in hunts where you see. Okay, my question is slide. Oh. Okay. Doesn't change anything. I still don't understand what we're swapping. Let me just see. I'm just gonna. Melodic slap. Overhead smash. Okay, so that's overhead smash. And then if I do this, bonk, and then I go melodic slap. Okay, whoa, that's a lot. Manage.
switch skills. Switch skill loadout. Oh my fu- I, oh, it's so annoying to learn new shit. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Change switch skill. So, do I just want to have all of these on this? And then go to the... Okay, hold on. I think I've got it figured out. Alright. Time to check and see if I'm dumb or not. Alright, do this. Ooh, this feels weird. Ooh, this feels weird. Ooh, that's so weird. This is like a whole new style of moves here. Wow. So this is what I'm curious about. Does this change? This doesn't change. So if I do this, what does this do? That does the spinny. So then if I swap and do this and build this up, if it would let me build it up, please. Hello? Okay. Now can I build it up? Okay, now I can. Oh! There's my resonance. So now my question is, if I swap to this... Oh, it is, yeah. Oh, shoot. Okay, so I can actually put down a beat of resonance here. I still don't understand the beat of resonance thing. Maybe for like a bowgun player or something. It's cool that I can do it now if I choose to, but I probably won't. Okay. So then this is normal. Thank you. I probably won't use it much, to be honest, this new thing. Unless something else unlocked is cool. I just have no need for it now. I'm used to the old moves. The new moves do practically the same shit. And the only other thing that it offers is I can put down my Beat of Resonance, but for what reason? For what reason should I put that down? You're going to be near me anyway. Maybe I could see it for damage, but I'd much rather just save my wire bugs for hitting them while they're knocked. Who knows?
Are you not in my area anymore? Did you leave? Gotta talk to all these people. I got gray wire bugs, thanks. What? Wish it was more useful for me. It probably is, and I probably just am talking out of my ass, but from how much I've played, it just doesn't seem that useful for me. Like, you know what mine does? Mine either goes bonk, or I put down a speaker that when I do things goes bonk. Overhead smash and melodic slap are the same, pretty much. I prefer performance over echo anyway. Yeah, there's not much new for me. It's fun. Anybody want to talk in the original area? Okay. I mean, I just killed a massive crab. I feel like that deserves some recognition. Do they not have a smithy here? Is it in the docks? Well, I know you. I'm just trying to figure out what area so I can teleport. I'm talking, Robert, I'm talking about for future reference. If I'm in Central Plaza, that's where it is. Oh, woman. Rampage Decoration Slots. So any Rampage skills previously lost may be regained by equipping Rampage Decorations. Man, I sure do love Rampage. Okay. Baller. Yeah, where is that tree? I'm trying to see that tree. Underbone? Did I?
Yeah.
But there's a weapon there. Interesting. Let's look at his armor. I don't know why it has feathers. Yes!
Two massive feathers. LMAO.
It's attracting me. Oh, did they do the thing like they did in World where the beginning armor here is just as good as upgraded armor from the past? So I should... Ha! 94 defense for this crab! You're kidding me. His effects suck. That's crazy. Is this the quest lady? It is. Lamau. Okay.
Hub quests, master rank. So we already destroyed that crab. What do you want to do? I kind of want to do that. All these suck as far as who we're fighting, so I don't really care. Oh, you do? I didn't even look at that, actually. Yeah, I didn't even look at what his armor looks like. Hold on. Kind of sick. I bet it looks way cooler on your guy though. Wait, stop. Dog, please. Yeah. Oh my god. The dogs are so annoying. Bruh! Yeah, yours looks cooler. Is it worth farming crab just for that armor, dude?
Status, run all night, breathe status, run all day, breathe status, run all night.
Okay, I'm just gonna post one, fuck it. Here we go. LMAO, you know what time it is. It's tradition. I like how this area is both hub and regular now, because there's no village. It's nice. Ooh, I want to see that. Oh, wow. Wow, that looks so fucking cool. I'm gonna keep the Rajang armor. Of which I have played neither. But I will go and agree with you anyway. Hey, yo, what? Skewers. Upgraded skewers! I'm just gonna... I'm gonna try out the skewer thing anyway, just to... Oh, it's time for the cutscene. Oh! Hey, yo, they cook from like 20 miles away and then bring it over. Yeah. And then it's real anime? No. I mean, I have, but I got bored, like, within the first 10 minutes, so I was like, bruh. I still played after that, but it just never really caught my eye. I think I made it to... I made it to the city. Oh, it's hurting my brain, but I remember. Oh, God, yeah, I remember. Oh, I remember because there was a guy that was there that always got drunk, and you had to, like, bring him alcohol or something to fuel his addiction. No.
Temple. They didn't rhyme. They didn't rhyme that one. I'm okay with that. I travel. I put down bug. This is gonna unlock a lot of the map. Let me in. Here we go. Whee! Oh my god. What are you? Mounted Punisher damage up. Yeah. Oh my god, there's a mini crab over here. Oh, it does have the move. Can I please take the... I don't want to have the move set right there the whole time. That's gross. I need that off. options. I refuse to look through settings for an hour. I'm gonna go ask Nick. Give me a second.
Actually, I should probably do this first.
There is no getting rid of it, apparently. No getting rid of it. It is just the way it is. Oh my. Did you wire bug from there? Holy crap. The place where you can fall? Oh. No, no, I'm not talking about where you fell, like down at the bottom. I'm talking about, did you wire bug away? Ow, I wasn't even after you, bro. Chill. I've got the whole map uncovered now. You know, fight this guy, and then we can do an expedition to get camps or something, because this place is massive. Preferably, yeah. It doesn't really add much other than a teleport. I'm not too worried about figuring it out myself. God, that's so annoying. It takes up the whole fucking bottom of the screen. Oh, here's the move list of three fucking moves, so you know what you're doing. LMAO. Actually, let me grab this first. Bam. And let me do this. Bam. Let me do this. Mounted Punisher with this guy. What? The crabs on the walls shoot at him. That's awesome. Lord, I don't know. I don't know what move I'm about to do. Let me look real quick. Oh, triangle is left swing. I better hit that one. Christ. Thanks, Doug. I'll get used to it. Yeah, tell me about it. I have a big monitor, so it's massive words telling me what I know how to do already. I need evade window up again. That was so nice. You said what? No, I had it on a piece of armor. Is he blind? Or does he just look funky? Screw your rock, bro. Actually, I don't know if I can break this one. Maybe. Yeah. LMAO. Bro. I don't know. It's about the only thing I can complain about this game, so I'm just going to try to let it. I don't understand why now. Like, why now would they be like, oh, here, let me add your move set to the screen. Yeah, okay. Took him 2 years to figure out, let's put a move set on the screen. What'd they change there? Oh, yeah, but that's just a mechanic. This is just stupid. No. You could do all these things before. I don't like it covering my screen. I mean, like I said, it definitely doesn't make it L game, it just makes it L annoying. Because I genuinely, honestly thought it was a training area thing. And I was like, oh, that's kind of cool. But having to stare at it the entire time is not cool. Maybe I should swap to, like, a weapon that can utilize this a little bit more. I could see it, like, being useful for literally any other weapon. Or maybe other weapons like minus hammer. Any of the big, like, lug ones that really only have a couple moves that you need. Oh boy. Oh my God. He's still going. Sorry, Kulu. It had to be done.
New magic wand.
We fighting. I'm feeling the Royal Adroth. The courier, if you go play online, Hunter Connect. Oh, well, are we in a Hunter Connect lobby?
Then, yeah, the courier cat. He's right across from the quest lady, blacksmith, and food. Like, he's on the other side of... He's right next to the merchant, I think. If that's the merchant, I'm not sure. Yes, he's right next to the merchant. He's directly across from the rookie, as far as the tracks. He's next to the railroad tracks. He's on a chest and some apples are around him or whatever. He's to the right of the buddy agent. I mean, it took me a minute to find him.
Except you don't need a slingshot rock. Mm-hmm.
He's pretty big. Oh, his hand. I'm so sorry. That was not meant for your hand. I mean, I guess it's better. You would have been hit in the face. Really? This is what they moved on for? This is what they just couldn't wait to fight? Maybe later. Yeah.
If you don't mind, I'm going to stop by camp real quick. The crab so far is the only new thing. And the area, I guess. The mouth. Come here, boy. I like your tire. When you tire him out. I just did what you did earlier, and I wondered if it was the attack loop that you had gotten hit by, and I kept doing it and wondering. Oh, nice barrel roll, dude. Kind of sick. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah, that's right. Isn't this guy stronger in water? So, he chose here. He chose wrong. Fool. No. I think that is, that is, yes, it, no, that does damage, I got hit by it, it is not fun. Maybe. But the roll is a thing before, I remember the roll. I also may be schizophrenic, don't listen to me. That's new, I know that's new, I'm stunned. Ah! It's still funny that he does it, though. get dodged on. Okay, kinda cool. Yeah, bro, content. Whee! Get dodged. Run him into a wall. Oh God. Oh boy. What are you even? Oh. Nice. How was that move set? That was a good move set. I bet you that's his Punisher. I almost guarantee you that's the Punisher there. I'm a little bit bigger than the one we fought, yeah. Grab all these materials. Could you leave? Could you please kindly leave? Okay, well, one of them did. Yeet. What does it do if I don't dodge? Cool. He's gonna do it again. I'm gonna cry. Nope, he's doing a little sweep. He's gotta be close. Hey, yo. Yeet. Ball. That's fine. Here. We broke his sponge. Oh my God, he adopted the Rathian thing and the the Rathalos thing. He's gotta be close, man. Here, have this. Oh man. I wanted it to go boom. I'm in the green still. Thanks, Doug. Bye, Doug. Oh, hello, Doug. Kinda late. Thanks, though. It's practically dead. Bro. I just have a lot more health. That's all it is.
Destroyed. Spongy peel.
I think I might just be in the air long enough with this wire bug.
Woo!
This is to unlock Master Rank 2, yeah.
He's water. Well, I just ate. No, you did not. Bruh, is my food gonna go away after this? I got lucky. I'll get it after. Or I can get it during. It's in the same area, yeah? Oh, yeah. I'll just get it during. What do we gotta kill? Oh, I'm for the camp.
And what is, oh, is that the Krebs? Can't wait to style on those crabs, bro. Yeah. And it's near, like, near 10. Can't wait till I get my one viewer that's not you. I'll be like, hello there. Tiny. Be nice game. Onwards towards more Krebs. Material. Please be nice. Oh, thank you. Wait, is he doing that to hit him? Oh, no? Oh. Bonk. I'm not trying to grab shit, I'm trying to get on my dog! Let me on my dog! Let me on my dog! Hello, sir. He's so funny. He's gonna bore me. Ooh, bonk. Uh-oh. Bop. 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 Oh, that's a rock. That's a big rock. Oh, he's going with his rock. Aww. He lost his rock. Sorry about your rock, buddy. Oh. Oh, that actually hurts. A lot, actually. LMAO, what are you doing? You're supposed to be blocking our path between the villages. Bonk. Yes. That it was just causing trouble for travel between the villages and they want to collaborate more. The boar! Oh, okay, it wasn't the boar. Woohoo! Bro don't care. Bro don't care that I just unloaded that. I'm not gonna finish that sentence. Oh, hey, Krebs. God, was a lot of Krebs that are just, or a lot of hits, actually, just in general. He is determined to get you. Oh my God. Oh. Where you go, bruh? God damn. I don't get your speed. I just get to sit back and watch. I'm gonna kill this guy right now while you do this. I only need one more crab, yeah? You need one more? Alright. Done. I wanna see, is this the Punisher? The butt stab. Oh, that's so cool.
New content. Now I see why he went ahead. Teehee.
Bonk. Give me your foot. Go to sleep, 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 go to sleep. It's a lot of materials. Thick hide? Cortex.
Are you taunting him? There is actually a skill, right? That if you do an emote two or whatever twice, then that's so funny to me. You said what? Sweet. Sweet money. Oh, there's a lot to talk about everywhere. For a new Dango. Or upgraded Dango at least. Everybody wants to talk. Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. wait.
Nah, I'd have to fight a
bigger Teostra or something to see that.
Well, why would it say two and then give two more again?
Here, complete this for Master Rank 1.
Okay.
Oh my god, Urgent Quest, complete this.
Okay.
Oh my god, do it again.
Brr plus equals. Brr. Baroth to a great start. I don't care either. Throw some up. Who, the Baroth? The bird? Oh, Roly Poly Man. Well, let me look at his weapon. Maybe this is his first thing. What's this guy's element? Does he even have an element?
Water.
Water? For the Roly Poly?
Oh,
No, I didn't mean to. That's true, yeah. Oh, it works for me. When you sniff, I sniff. Mm-hmm. When you sniff, I sniff.
Ultimus Crystal? Goldite or gold light? Jesus. Nah. I just feel like crap. But it's okay. A wee ball. Yeah, because I definitely wanted to grab a wire bug there, game. When you're prompting me with circle to get onto a monster, I definitely wanted to grab the wire bug behind me I couldn't see. Fuck this guy up out of anger. Fuck you, Kulu. Bonk. 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 Kulu, you can leave. You didn't, okay. Poor guy. Kulu didn't need to get knocked down. I got his Talon? That's a new thing, apparently. Like, it's just a Master Rank Talon, or it was a Talon I couldn't get before? LaMau! Oh no. Oh. Uh-oh. You hit me almost into that paralyzation. Okay. Yoink. Oh, you're doing it again. Again. How long does the shit last? Well, now it's reset, but I can still use this, Lamau. Fuck it. Kunai. Man, the universe really not like this, buddy. I don't have deodorant. I do have deodorant. Poof. What's this thing do? Are these alive? Or are they already dead? The trap bugs, are they alive or? Yo, idea? Yes. Barrett's moment. Mounted Punisher on the Barrett. Oh my God. Kulu, you are just the bane of my existence. Oh my fucking God. Go away! Bro, it ain't that deep. I didn't even use you. I used the Barrett. What's this bug do? This Kulu is still following me. Bro. I was like, oh, he's just running towards, you know, some area or something. No, he's attacking. He attacked me. Why? Motherfucker. Oh my god. Lamau? It's for, I guess it's for all the Kulus I've ignored. Shoo. Bro, okay, yeah, I definitely wanted to pull out the weapon. Really? My luck is not with me today. Die. Check it, bro. Check it. You ain't never gonna believe it, Freddy. School swap. Speaker. So you have a cool skill swap. I have an orb. Meanwhile, me pondering my orb and like he just got on. $10,000 gold. If you don't mind, I'm gonna use the restroom real quick. Hello?
What's that?
I don't, and that's the problem. Wait. I got a dragon bone artifact. What does it do? Why is it in my item pouch? Oh yeah, I guess. I wanted away from that wall. These healing pots are really good.
I will not let sickness overcome me. He stopped.
I was gonna do like a... Don't worry, my health regen will get you. But he doesn't fall in this high or master rank. That's definitely what I wanted to do. It worked. Frosium. He just doesn't care. He could care less. Can we get him off this platform? Sick. He complied. Okay. Oh, he does fall. Bruh, I was a micro fucking penis away. The tree. Whoa. Why do his balls bouncy? You can take him away. Throw got blocked. You can take away my freedom, but you can never take away my Peppa Pig action figures. God. This trajectory makes no sense. It bounced forward, then to the fucking left. Stop running! Oh, okay. It dies soon, right? Oh. Anyway. Just to make our lives a little bit easier. Ouch. Ouch. This better be, God, you realize, they've been like, do these two, oh, urgent quest, oh, you're still on Master Rank 1, do two more, oh, you've done one, okay, great, urgent quest, have we done a second, did we do two, is this our second one, I'm so confused. Okay, so this is actually going to get us 2-2, okay, thank God. Is he fun? Oh, right, yeah, duh. Okay, cool. Oh my God. Uh-oh. Well, that's what you get for bullying the little dude, bro. Let me he said get fucked. Is she gonna fight with us? Does she drift? No. She's just fast. Why would you waste that? Shut up. Oh my god, you're loud. Shut up, woman. Stop! Why is she so loud? How? Bro, you can't tell me she's not loud. Oh my. Dude, I'm not even near the fight anymore and I hear her. Dude, you have to listen to the stream. You have. I have audio for the game off. Bro, she is so loud. Follower voice volume 100. Go away. Solid 21. Dude, she was like 2 miles away going, I want it! I have to gather my senses after that, dude. I'm disoriented by her voice. Dude, she's just getting it, bro. Do we just have a companion now? That's kind of cool. We don't need Colin. Kulu is the basal geese of, like, beginning game and all stages. No. He's not threatening. He's just always there for some reason, in my experience. Oh. What hit me? What the fuck hit me? All of my health is gone. He was on the ground. Was it the Kulu? Fuck you. What hit me? Wasn't this guy? Kulu, go away. No one cares. Thank you. No, he started walking this way, and I was like, I do not want this right now. I dig his, like, fire... I was about to say, I dig his fire nuts. They're definitely pine cones, though, I think. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, he flips out. I think his set might be cool looking. Or the weapon might be cool. I know.
Stop hitting me! I can't hit him if you hit me!
Are you able to cut the tail off? That'd be so cool. I know. That's why I think it'd be cool. I'm on it. Who wouldn't be? He's just missing? He's just missing? I dodged? Unfair move? The fuck? You can't be anywhere. Oh, buddy. You're just getting the pain now. Oh, fair? I still love his flaming sex. Ew. Dude, I love the breakdance fight style. That's so cool to me. That's such a cool attack. The ground, Lamel. No idea. Because that's the only time we'll ever fight with her. Lucky prize, lucky ball points, melding nectar. Lucky balls are 30 points, boosting balls are times 2.